In case you've never seen one, this is what an ace looks like.